Chapter 8, Mishnah 6. This Mishnah discusses differences between the laws of chalev and blood, both of which may not be eaten even if the animal they are from was properly slaughtered. Chalev has astringency over blood, and blood has astringency over chalev. The astringency of chalev over blood is that one commits me'ila by benefiting from it, if it comes from a korban. And one is liable to a chatas for eating it when the chalev is pigel, nosar, or because he is tameh, which is not so in the case of blood. And the stringency of blood over chalev is that the prohibition against eating blood applies to the blood of a domesticated animal, a wild animal, and a bird, whether they are kosher or non-kosher. However, the prohibition against eating chalev applies only to eating the chalev of a kosher domesticated animal alone.